help!
Trust me, you could use a bath. Oh, shit!
I guess we've been cleansed.
That'd be the mix of tainted water and demon guts we've been swimming in.
You're welcome, by the way.
Why strive? I do this for your sake, not mine.
We both know that isn't true. At some point, this arrangement will stop being mutually beneficial. Then it's gonna get interesting.
You never did explain why he came from summer. The lesser lords of hell always bigger, so. Lesser, do not taunt me, puppet. I'll cut the string you dance on, if only to crush you in the ground. Kill him yourself, you're mighty enough, aren't you?
He is invincible, nearly.
Or he never could have moved me from my seat. And he's in the crow's formidable.
Then what of it?
We must remove him from within. Beginning with his considerable operation in the Red Race. Where his machines dig up materials of incredible purpose.
Admit it, you just want his army cut so that once he's dead, nothing of his realm stands to threaten your ambitions.
Either way, mutual benefit. Go destroy everything you can. And while you're there, kill the Bourne.
Any particular reason?
He was important to my words. It appears no longer able to sway, for that I'd like him dead. It's not your request so much as a requirement.
Yeah, look, at this point, I'll agree to anything if it means ending this conversation.
Too long. Must go kill things.
souls yet. Many great names for so few souls. So many souls, so few wins. I hear you'll be having some fun.